Hi, Lightroom Guy here with a few examples of what we can do in Lightroom. Not just to fix, but also to enhance your photos. In this example of Florence before sunrise, I was lazy and left my tripod behind, so the raw capture ended up being crooked. After doing a few overall lightning adjustments, I needed to do some local adjustments in the sky, the churches, and the foreground, and then just a little tweak to straighten the picture. The end result? Really beautiful, saturated colors, the yellow lights against the deep blue pre-dawn sky really helped us to tell a story. You can learn how to do this too. I'll show you how in Lightroom. Here's another example of pulling magic out of a picture. This shot was overall too bright in the sky, burned out, needed to increase some clarity and open the shadows and hold the tree silhouettes in the foreground. On the lower right, I wanted to pull out some details and kind of enhance the fog, really to pull this together and balance out the tones in the shot. Overall, in the end, I got a lot of nice saturation in the sky, some beautiful open shadows in the foreground with some nice details in the trees, and that fog really shows up. Something you can do in Lightroom. It's not hard. If you haven't noticed yet, I really love going out early in the morning to get those shots. That's when the light is perfect. In this shot, I had a beautiful silhouette of the birds in flight, the church, the street lamp, but the sky, nothing there. With a little help from the linear gradient and the local adjustments, I was able to really darken the sky, top and bottom, give it some saturation, overall just add some clarity for crispness in the midtones, and then take a moment to open up some shadows where I wanted to see detail. Really lovely, lovely early morning shot. I have a phrase, cycle or shoot. In this case, we were traveling with a group of other cyclists we met, traveling around Lake Trasimeno in Italy. And in the end, I wanted a picture of everyone. It was a really quick shot. It was too dark, no detail. The sky was burned out. And I needed to go in and open up the faces locally and then do a little bit of cropping so that I had a nice close portrait of everyone instead of that lopsided picture. And I had a beautiful shot for my scrapbook that helps me to remember this day, which was really a lot of fun. This final shot was a little more planned. I had my nephew and my daughter in the backyard. I thought it would be really fun to take a portrait of them. We sat them down in the open shade. The shot looks pretty good just by itself. But here's the deal. This is what you can do in Lightroom with a picture that looks good. And you can make it fantastic. You really can open things up, give it some depth, bring your subject forward, and end up with a picture that's more of a portrait than it is a snapshot. These are just a few of the things you can do in Lightroom. There's so much more you can accomplish. I'm looking forward to showing you more in my future tutorials. Thanks for watching. This is Lightroom Guy.